So, as we say goodnight, here's an appreciative look back, and for one last time.
And we welcome you to the premier telecast of the NBA.
You're unbelievable.
Michael Jordan is the unanimous MVP.
First of all, a prayer of thanksgiving for the life of Dan, for his time among us, for those ways that he has touched us and made us more than we were before. We're going to thank God for the gift of Dan's life. We're also going to speed Dan to the heart of the Father by our prayers. God loved Dan into life and shared him with us, and he's taken Dan to himself. We just speed him ever more surely into the heart of the Father, where he'll enjoy the life and the love of God. And finally, we just soak and surround all of you who love Dan and miss Dan in a very special way right now with our prayers and with our love and support.
And you cast your miss aside.
Los Angeles Lakers have made it a four-game sweep over the New Jersey Nets.
MVP.
Well, another season is in the books. The Lakers' title run continues with perhaps no end in sight. But as Marv said, we have reached the end of our run with the NBA.